Chakra Vinyasa backwards is something that a lot of people either try to do with a lot of momentum, which is not awesome for the neck, or they feel like they can't get up and over. So I'm going to give you a few tips and secrets of doing Chakra Vinyasa in a way that is healthy and simple. So it's all on the exhale. You have to relax your throat and push with your hands at the same time. And the last part is not to lift the toes, but to drag the toes along the ground behind you. So we're going to give it a shot here and go really slow. All right, so pay attention. Relaxation of the throat, pushing of the hands, and the dragging of the toes.